What do we have?
Satellite imagery confirms the factory's been hit and is burning. All communications are down. No audio or video in or out.
Where are you on search and rescue?
I have no authorization to dispatch the Coast Guard.
My people are on that rig.
That rig was a level 10 detention facility. It does not exist. It never existed.
If you think I'm going to let you and the director cover your asses at the expense of the lives of my people, then you've got enough.
Off the record, the factory was bombed to prevent those terrorists from getting their hands on vital national secrets. On the record, this incident never occurred.
Look, if you're not interested in the detainees, fine. But there are over 75 people who work for you who are going to drown and burn if you do nothing. If you don't contact search and rescue, I will.
Do that, Agent Cooper, and you will be relieved of duty. Without confirmation of survivors, is it really worth making that call?